This week's game is called Pay or Play, and it's another super simple card game, and it's perfect to use that leftover Easter candy. Let's do it. All you need is some playing cards, and this week we're playing with our Scotland cards from Inverary Castle and some candy. We're gonna each take a handful of candy. We've been playing with seven or so pieces for the four of us.
Seven.
Doesn't really matter because you're gonna put the candy in the middle. So the Josh is gonna deal out the
Get out
cards.
all of the cards.
All of the cards, and he's taken out the jokers. So you don't use jokers for this game. You wanna organize your cards in suits. So do aces low, doesn't really matter too much, but organize them in clubs, diamonds, hearts, and spades.
I'm gonna go first and I'm gonna start a pile of hearts. Now it's Mickey's turn. She has the option of putting down the three of hearts, since it's the next one in sequence, or she can start another pile of a different suit with any card that she wants. She can start with diamonds, spades, or clubs.
Since I don't have the three of hearts, I'm gonna go ahead and start another suit, and I'm gonna put down the two of spades.
Now you don't have to start with the twos. We just did that as a coincidence. You can start with any card that you want once you start a new suit. So now Julia's choices are either the three of hearts, she plays the three of spades. Andrew is starting the clubs, and I am gonna go ahead and start the diamond stack. Now it's Mickey's turn. She has to put the next one in sequence of either suit, and if she can't, she has to put one of her candies in the middle, and that will be her turn.
All right, so my turn is next. I have to play the next card in one of these stacks or put the candy in, like Josh said. So I'm gonna play this one right here on the spades. Now it's Julia's turn. Oops. Okay, we're gonna keep playing, so I'm gonna add this card right here.
And of course, it's the one I have.
I'm gonna show you guys how it's looking so far. And then it's my turn.
So
Oh, Julia couldn't go, so she couldn't play on one of these suits, so she put in one of her candies.
that I'm going to enjoy because that's my favorite flavor.
Okay, let's see. What can I do now?
Okay, we're getting towards the end now. So the first person to get rid of their cards is going to win. And you tend to see quite a few candies get thrown in at this end stage. So let's see how it goes.
Or maybe not.
Uh-oh.
I'm down to one. Can she do it, ladies and gentlemen? What is
Down to
that?
one.
Oh, shoot.
Candy in the middle.
This is my first time putting it in
Girls.
the middle.
I can play on all of these.
Pick the
She's
one that I
locked
need you to
everyone
play.
out. That's
Dang
fine.
it.
Shoot, cheaters.
So you get all the candy, Drew, in the middle.
Luck.
You got almost all starters.